Hello. I came earlier to get a kilo of carrots, and I got a kilo of potatoes.
Oh, did you get the wrong one?
Yeah. Do you mind changing it? Great, so that's my kilo of potatoes. And then I bought a kilo of potatoes and I needed a kilo of carrots, so he gave me the wrong one. So can I swap that for carrots? Thanks.
You couldn't have kept the carrots, I'm going to give
you
a kilo of potatoes.
No. I ordered a kilo of carrots and I got potatoes, but I also ordered a kilo of potatoes and I got carrots. So it's just a simple misunderstanding, but we're swapping it around.
You wanted a kilo of potatoes, kilo of carrots?
No, I wanted a kilo of potatoes and a kilo of carrots. I came here, ordered that, and when I came back, I found that instead of carrots in here, I had potatoes. And in the other one, instead of potatoes, I had carrots.
Well, it was a kilo of each, wasn't it?
Yeah, but it was the wrong way round.
You're going away with now, the same thing you brought backwards.
Kilo of potatoes, kilo of carrots. That's why I've come back to change it.
Yeah, but you're going back the same thing you brought back.
No, when I turned up, this was the kilo of carrots, and this was a kilo of potatoes. Well, now it's kilo potatoes, kilo carrots. It's different, isn't it?
No.
Yes, it is.
You've got a kilo of each.
The customer is always right, I have to say.
No,
look. Sorry, but I'm not stupid, you know.
You must be that.
Look. That's a potato, yeah? When I came, that was a carrot, right? So we swapped that, sorted that out. And then in here, this was a potato. What's that now? Yeah, well, there you go. Rest my case. Customer is always right. Oh.
My trials, Lord.